We're starting to handle the yearlings now, and for a while we are using two people because they're a little bit insecure and it just helps make life easier. We're doing a bath now. And you'll notice we have them enclosed in the wash rack and all the gates are closed, so if he does get loose, he can't get away.